Do you ever imagine dying on the job? You think Baraza did this?
Grief is a powerful motive.
I've been planning a burial, not a murder.
Secretary Kenneth.
There's no need for threats. It's a fact, not a threat.
You know what that means?
Who's your captain?
They are going to kill us all.
Who? Who's trying to kill us?
Please tell me you have something.
Where do you think the money comes from?